they took him to the land of gnomes, where elves and pixies have their homes. And in a very little while, the father will come up for trial. The jury all had gathered, the lawyers too were there, and everything was ready for a trial fair and square.
A fitting town, eh?
Elves of all description were waiting patiently, because the case in Pixie Court is lots of fun to see.
Here comes the fight. Here comes the judge.
Guilty! Guilty!
Here comes the judge.
Here comes the judge. Here comes the judge.
Is charged with being neurotic and erratic. He's very childlike in his views. He's also charged with static.
He's nervous and perfidious. His knowledge is insidious. In fact, his mannerism is absolutely hideous.
Excuse me. I'm going to Turkey. I'll smash you!
I object!
We all object to the lies about our client. He hasn't got a childish brain. The man's a mental giant. He's a mental giant. He's a mental giant.
Ah! Order, order! Call a fight witness! Call a fight witness!
Solemnly swell, so you solemnly tear, do you twell to sell the toot, oh, let it go, let it go, let it go.
Damn it, your own words, what the defendant did.
He said he hit him.
He said he kicked him.
He said he hit him, and then he kicked him.
Order, order, what's the matter here? You dare do that, what's the idea here? Quiet, quiet.
He hires lawyers that are bums. And he don't even massage his gun.
We all agree it's plain to see the man has no mentality.
He spent 4 years in college,
but still he has no knowledge.
Perhaps no dental knowledge.
He has no mental knowledge.
Mental, dental, it's inconsequential.
He's childlike in his dental knowledge. Childlike in his mental knowledge.
Everybody's gonna swing.
Swing, swing, sing, sing, like a birdie in the spring.
Hidey-ho, hidey-ho, everybody's got that swing.
Harlem does that, Susie Q.
Elves and pixies do it too. Peck and peck and watch them go. Oh, oh, pixies, oh, oh, oh.
How about the guillotine?
No, he gets the youth machine.
He gets the youth machine!
He gets the youth machine!